非常好，
对，非常
好，
非常
好。
I was just gonna say that today at work I had the League of Their Own theme song stuck in my head. It's not really the League of Their Own theme song, it's like the All American League. And I was like happy about it all day. I was like, yes, no one take this away from me. And then my friend started singing an Annie Lennox song, and I was like, great, thanks.
Because I really wanted to focus on how much I love baseball. Because what is baseball, right? It's like a metaphor for work, where one person takes the ball and they pitch you. That's like giving you your assignment. Maybe the other one takes the bat and they hit it, and that's like doing your job, right? And I was like, I'm in the zone with my work.
Right, and then like I just hit a home run. I mean, I had an idea and I presented it to people and they were speechless. They were smiling and speechless. So I thought, you know, I got this baseball thing down pat, and that song was in my head and I was in a really good mood. And then I went to lunch. And I was so hungry. The song had just inspired some kind of ravenous beast in my stomach. And then my coworker, who had changed the song singing Annie Lennox, I had just animalistic instinct to beat her ass.
So when she sat down next to me when I was trying to eat my hamburger because I was ravenously hungry, I was staring her down. I took my glass bottle of Coke and I shattered it on the floor and I said, how's that for walking on broken glass?
I thought the crying would work better.
Stocks up.
Sorry?
advice along to your neighbor on this here metro. They're up.
How does that advise me? Said you want to pass along some advice.
That's your advice. Just telling me that they're up doesn't help me invest or plan my financial future.
Invest.
So thank you for leading this meeting on.
I'll stand.
Yeah. So, what advice do you have for all of us new investors in our businesses?
And first off, thank you for spending your Saturday with me. I know there's many things you can do outside. I'm glad you're in here. I love that business advice. It's going to be good. Great. Welcome. As we said, my name is Veronica Mars, and I want you to know that when it comes to investing, wait till the stocks are up. Can I take any questions?
Mom, did you get any good advice at that seminar?
Are we going to be rich?
She just said to wait, but I don't know which stocks to go to do what with them.
Well, I'm glad you were at the...
I wanted to go to the pool.
So you're all back for a second Saturday in a row. I feel like I didn't answer all of your questions. Coming back, I know there's many things you could do. Was that your kid wanting to go to the pool? That was
yes!
My summer's almost over!
Completely. Wants to go.
This advice is for children and adults. So, when it comes to investing, make sure stocks are up. Can I take any questions? Because you didn't ask any last time.
So thank you for coming into your appointment today. I just want you to know that you need to do things to make you feel better.
Yeah.
As your doctor.
Oh, okay. I don't know what that means.
Wanting to be a train driver. There's things that you you want to succeed in at life, and that thing I want to succeed in, you know, morning radio, and yeah, 60 on the dial, what's up next? Not a new stop, this is radio, not a train, keep on holding, right back.
I feel like this back flap, I'm not very compassionate, because I don't care at all about that. That's like the extent of my wants in this world, it's just a business bra that packs me in.
Oh, like this, how long this ride is taking?
She must have a business bra.
Couldn't help but notice you from the back. listen, girlfriend, just some solid advice.
Oh, good, oh, good, okay.
And you might want to invest in a business bra or Spanx or something.
Thanks for holding. We're back. How about that classical music, am I right? I don't have anything to connect it to, I'm going to hum. Get ready.
I'm sorry, I really don't know what to say. Yeah, well, listen, I know this great bra fitting company.
Oh.
Maybe you've heard of them. It's run by one woman, and she only works on commission. She's the one that sold me this sexy bra.
I just got a call from WMATA. I actually can't hold you. We're on our way. DuPont. 1 second. DuPont. 1 second.
You look like you're a cop.
Oh, she's going for the front. Oh my god.
I guess I'll just take it. I was just trying to give you some good girlfriend advice, but okay.
I was born and my young life resembled the life of Moses, put in a basket and left adrift in the river.
So now all those words you said made a lot of sense.
Oh, there's two of us? Out there, we have to join a sports team.